Good day, royal fans. In today's headline, the Prince of Wales has reportedly asked the Duke and Duchess of Sussex to stay with him if they travel to Britain this year for the Queen's Platinum Jubilee, amid Harry's security fears. It comes as a source claims Charles is concerned his youngest son's tell-all book could be an excruciating takedown of the Duchess of Cornwall. The source told The Sun, "Forget the Prince Andrew saga. The main topic of discussion at Clarence House is Harry's book and the reputational damage it could very well do." There are concerns about Harry's recollections of Camilla's entry into the royal family and how her long-running romance with Charles damaged him from a young age. Harry is fiercely loyal and protective of his late mother and her legacy and didn't approve of Camilla sweeping in as the great love of his father's life. Understandably, he found those early years incredibly difficult, and he might publicly blame Camilla for much of what he believes went wrong in his childhood and the trauma the whole situation caused. Charles is deeply protective of Camilla. The last thing he needs, especially in a year of celebration that should be all about the Queen, is an excruciating takedown of Camilla at a time when people have finally taken to her in their hearts. Harry, who is living in California with Meghan and their two children, Archie and Lilibet, announced last year he is penning a memoir in late 2022. He promised the book would be an accurate and wholly truthful account of his life. The royals are likely to be bracing for fresh claims after the Sussexes' bombshell Oprah Winfrey interview. Meanwhile, Harry's fears over his security in the UK emerged earlier this month. He has filed a claim for a judicial review against the Home Office's decision not to allow him to personally pay for police protection for his family while in Britain. The Sussexes lost their taxpayer-funded police protection in the UK when they quit as working royals. In the US, the couple personally fund a private security team. However, Harry's argument is that the US team does not have adequate jurisdiction abroad or access to UK intelligence information which is needed to keep them safe. The spokesperson added that in the absence of police protection, Harry and his family are unable to return to his home. Thank you guys for watching another juicy installment. Please go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe for more. Goodbye for now.